my zeal for blood rituals and summoning rites had begun to ebb, as each attempt invariably brought only failure.
Yeah, on our way to another boss. This one here is called the Flesh. It's my very, very first time fighting this one.
Surplus of wasted
going in blind.
Become burdensome. The thing is more terrible than I can describe.
Another perfect rectangle.
Organ, sinew, and bone.
Rack of blades. Let me go on my browser and look that up. Bandage. Always use the food.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
I should know this by now. I want to see him. Yeah, here it is. Dealing some big damage.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and
there we go.
Is made clear. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I'm gonna have to put the guard on her.
Eradicated. Ringing ears.
Dude, he's marked. Vision. He should be going after him, not her. Dodge on him.
Thank you.
just to clear out that corpse. Hey, it stunned him.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Sacrificial stone, I forgot what it does. Not gonna do it. It can increase your stress by 50.
In radiance, may we find victory. Destroyed. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Corpses out.
Continue.
Boom! Frickin' 47?
The light, the promise of safety.
I don't want to move from that position.
Success so clearly.
I should have a key.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
The big bad boss. That'll be a good time to camp.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
What does she have? Okay, ain't gonna matter much. Works best when you have a crusader in the group, because then you have two religious people. Makes that camping skill more effective. I'll go with tactics. Alright, night-night, everybody. And this will be me shortly, too. Scrawlings. Let me look this up. Yeah, stay away from it. It can give you a positive quirk, but there's a chance of a bunch of other nasty stuff as well. Let's go ahead and torch it. Alright, here we are. Big bad boss.
Squirming, contorting, and ever expanding. This horror must be unmade.
So that one heals. And they all get to go first. Oh, I see what this is. Okay. So they all share a health pool. That's what I'm getting. Yeah, let's go after the one that's not marked. Good waste of a mechanic. Keep that mark up even though it doesn't even work half the time. Stun them both. Need that either. none of them really have any dodge, so I guess it's I guess him. Okay, I see what this is. Every turn, they shuffle. Boom! They're fairly weak against Blight. Or I guess I could buff him up. Resisted.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
One down. Nope. Nope. They all die. Was in life. Did it.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
In this battle here is just all about picking your spots, picking the right target with the right ability. Do that, and easy kill. Right damage in the right places. Because all four of those had different strengths and weaknesses. Didn't even run the runes, but he somehow got that anyway. Gotta love that RNG. Yeah, that's gonna be taken out or removed, excuse me. Gonna have to get rid of that too.